from the towering skyscrapers that define our city skylines to the intricate machinery powering our modern world, one material stands at the heart of human progress. Steel. Its strength and versatility have made it the backbone of civilization, shaping the course of history in ways both monumental and minute. But how did this remarkable alloy come to be? Journey with me as we delve into the complete history of steel, a story that spans millennia, traverses continents, and mirrors the very evolution of human ingenuity. Our story begins over 4,000 years ago. In the smoky forges of ancient Anatolia, blacksmiths hammered away at a mysterious metal that was stronger and more durable than any they had known before. This was the dawn of the Iron Age, a time when iron began to supplant bronze as the material of choice for tools and weapons, but iron in its pure form was brittle and prone to breaking. It was through accidental experimentation that early metallurgists discovered that adding carbon to iron during the smelting process transformed it into a tougher, more resilient material, steel. In India, around 300 BCE, craftsmen perfected the art of creating Wootz steel. Using crucibles, they melted iron with charcoal, allowing it to absorb carbon. The result was an ingot of high-quality steel, renowned for its sharpness and durability. Traders carried Wootz steel along the Silk Road, spreading its fame far and wide. Meanwhile, in China during the Han Dynasty, metallurgists developed techniques to produce steel by melting cast iron and wrought iron together, achieving a balance of strength and flexibility. These early innovations laid the groundwork for steel's pivotal role in human history. Nowhere is this more evident than in the legendary swords of Damascus and feudal Japan. Damascus steel, originating around the 3rd century CE, was famed for its distinctive wavy patterns and unparalleled sharpness. Warriors wielding Damascus blades found that they could slice through lesser weapons with ease. The secret to its production, a combination of Wootz steel ingots and a specialized forging process, was closely guarded and eventually lost to history, adding to its mystique. Across the sea in Japan, master swordsmiths were honing their own techniques. The samurai's katana was not just a weapon, but a work of art, embodying the warrior's soul. Japanese steelmaking involved repeatedly folding and hammering the steel, removing impurities, and creating layers that gave the blade its strength and flexibility. This meticulous process resulted in swords of exceptional quality, capable of withstanding the rigors of battle. These legendary blades weren't just tools of war. They were symbols of technological prowess and cultural identity. They showcased humanity's growing mastery over steel, pushing the boundaries of what was possible with metallurgy at the time. As the Middle Ages unfolded, Europe became a crucible of innovation. The demand for better agricultural tools, armor, and weaponry drove advancements in steel production. In the heart of Europe, blacksmiths experimented with bloomery furnaces, which allowed for higher temperatures and more efficient smelting. The introduction of water-powered hammers and bellows increased production capacity and consistency in steel quality. The development of the blast furnace in the 14th century marked a significant leap forward. By using coke, a form of coal, as fuel, furnaces could reach temperatures high enough to melt iron completely, paving the way for cast iron and eventually more refined steel. Guilds formed, protecting trade secrets and standardizing practices. Steel became more accessible, fueling the growth of cities and the rise of a new class of artisans and merchants. The foundation was being laid for the transformative changes that the Industrial Revolution would soon bring. The 18th and 19th centuries ushered in an era of unprecedented change. The Industrial Revolution swept across Britain and beyond, fundamentally altering the fabric of society. At the heart of this transformation was steel. In 1856, a breakthrough changed everything. Sir Henry Bessemer, an English inventor, developed the Bessemer process, a method for mass producing steel by blowing air through molten pig iron to remove impurities. This dramatically reduced costs and increased production speed. Henry Bessemer's words quoted, "The manufacture of a cheap steel has become an object of the first importance. The Bessemer process enabled the construction of railways, bridges, and ships on a scale previously unimaginable. Steel rails carried locomotives across continents, stitching together nations and economies. The steel skeletons of skyscrapers began to pierce the heavens, reshaping urban landscapes." Andrew Carnegie, an industrialist and philanthropist, capitalized on these advancements. His Carnegie Steel Company revolutionized steel production in the United States, turning Pittsburgh into the steel capital of the world. The integration of steel into every facet of infrastructure and industry signaled the dawn of a new age. The 20th century was defined by rapid technological advancement and global conflict, both of which were inextricably linked to steel. During World War I and II, steel was essential for manufacturing weapons, ships, tanks, and aircraft. The ability to produce vast quantities of high-quality steel became a strategic asset. Nations poured resources into steel production, recognizing its critical role in warfare and defense. Post-war, steel-fueled reconstruction and economic booms. The automotive industry exploded with assembly lines churning out millions of steel-bodied cars. Household appliances, machinery, and consumer goods all relied on steel. In architecture, icons like the Empire State Building and the Golden Gate Bridge stood as testaments to steel's strength and versatility. These structures not only pushed the boundaries of engineering, but also became symbols of progress and modernity. However, the latter half of the century saw challenges emerge. Competition from alternative materials and international producers intensified. Environmental concerns about pollution from steel mills prompted calls for cleaner production methods. As the world grew more interconnected, the steel industry underwent significant shifts. Production centers moved and new players emerged. Japan, rebuilding after World War II, invested heavily in modernizing its steel industry. By the 1970s, Japanese steel was renowned for its quality and efficiency, leading to increased global market share. China, recognizing steel's importance for development, began rapidly expanding its steel production in the late 20th century. By the early 21st century, China had become the world's largest steel producer, driving global demand for iron ore and reshaping international trade dynamics. These shifts brought economic opportunities, but also challenges. traditional steel-producing regions faced plant closures and job losses. The industry grappled with overcapacity and price volatility, prompting a search for innovation and sustainability. In response to these challenges, the steel industry embarked on a path of reinvention. Electric arc furnaces, or EAFs, gained prominence as a more environmentally friendly alternative to traditional blast furnaces. EAFs recycle scrap steel, reducing the need for raw materials and lowering carbon emissions. Advanced high-strength steels, or AHSS, were developed, offering greater strength with less weight, crucial for automotive safety and fuel efficiency. These innovations extended steel's relevance in an era increasingly focused on sustainability. Researchers explored alternative methods like hydrogen-based steelmaking, aiming to further reduce environmental impact. Steelmakers embraced digital technologies, implementing automation and artificial intelligence to enhance efficiency and product quality. The industry recognized that its future depended on balancing production with environmental stewardship and social responsibility. Today, steel is so ingrained in our lives that we often overlook its presence. It's in the buildings where we live and work, the cars we drive, the appliances we use, and even in the medical devices that save lives. Consider the humble paperclip, a simple tool made possible by steel's flexibility and strength, or the intricate steel frameworks that allow for the construction of cutting-edge architecture, pushing the limits of design and function. Steel's recyclability further enhances its value. Over 650 million tons of steel are recycled annually, making it one of the most recycled materials on the planet. This not only conserves resources, but also underscores steel's enduring utility. Beyond its practical applications, steel has left an indelible mark on culture and art. Artists like Richard Serra have used steel to create monumental sculptures that challenge perceptions of space and form. Steel music instruments, such as steel drums, have given voice to new musical genres. In literature and film, steel often symbolizes strength and resilience. The Man of Steel himself, Superman, embodies these qualities, reflecting society's admiration for the material's properties. These cultural touchstones highlight how steel transcends its physical form, becoming a part of our collective consciousness. As we gaze into the future, steel remains poised to play a vital role. Emerging technologies like three-dimensional printing with steel powders open new possibilities for manufacturing complex components with precision and efficiency. Nanotechnology promises steels with enhanced properties such as increased strength or corrosion resistance. The push for sustainable development drives ongoing research into green steel, produced with minimal environmental impact. Initiatives to use renewable energy sources in production aim to further reduce the industry's carbon footprint. Urbanization and infrastructure development in emerging economies will continue to drive demand. At the same time, steel's adaptability ensures it will meet the evolving needs of technology, construction, and transportation. The story of steel is far from over. It's a dynamic narrative that continues to unfold, reflecting our collective aspirations and challenges. From ancient forges to modern factories, steel has been a constant companion on humanity's journey. Its history is a testament to human innovation, perseverance, and the relentless pursuit of progress. Steel has shaped our cities, driven our economies, and even influenced our cultures. It stands as a symbol of strength and adaptability, a material that, much like humanity itself, evolves and endures. As we conclude our exploration, we recognize that steel is more than just an alloy of iron and carbon. It's a mirror reflecting our past achievements and a canvas upon which we will forge our future. Thank you for joining me on this journey through the complete history of steel.